We were sitting on the wall upon a Sunday to watch the girls go by, and thinking we'd be married to one day, when Kate Flynn caught our eye. Oh man, she was the makings of a fairy, and it made each boy oh swear, there's not one girl in the wide, wide world like the girl from the County Clare. And every man has got the finest plan you'd ever see now, barring me now. Every day there's one of them will say that she'll agree now, you'll see now. All night they'd fight as to which of them was right in the colour of her eyes and hair. But not a word from me was ever heard about the darling girl from Clare. Says Sweeney she'll be coming to the shop here to buy some sort of thing. I'll ask her if she has a mind to stop here, and should I buy the ring. And when she sees the curtains and the windows and the old cock on the stair, keeping time to the minute, no one will be in it with the darling girl from Clare. And every man has got the finest plan you'd ever see now, barring me now. Every day this one of them will say that she'll agree now, you'll see now. All night they'd fight as to which of them was right in the colour of her eyes and hair. But not a word from me was ever heard about the darling girl from Clare. I never said a single word about her, but I met that girl next day. I told her I could never live without her, and what had she to say? She said I might go and see her father, and I met him then and there. And in less than an hour we were fighting for the dower of the darling girl from Clare. And every man has got the finest plan you'd ever see now, barring me now. Every day this one of them will say that she'll agree now, you'll see now. But late last night when the moon was bright, I asked her if she'd share me joy and me sorrow, and begorra, on the morrow I'll be married to the girl from Clare. Me joy and me sorrow, and begorra, on the morrow I'll be married to the girl from Clare.